Hello, I will be coloring this dude in this video. Because I already have a lot of work, and I did this drawing first. Because I'm making a 3D paper model of it, just my arm. It has... It has 4 points of articulation in the arm, but I'm not done doing the wrist, because I haven't done the forearm yet. But it lines up with my drawing. And I want to do the first model of him having clothes on, but that was just a reference model. And so, I'm just gonna... Excuse me. Gotta do light work first. Get my pen. Oh, here it is. Gonna start from right here. Mm-hmm.
The line looks almost done.
Okay, now I finished the line work, so now we're going to get into coloring. Mm-hmm.